thank you for starting your Sunday with us.
We get back on Eyewitness News at 5:30 this evening.
Just a little.